Chapter 4. Our food. Food is one of our basic requirements. Do you know why do we need food? We do a large number of jobs every day. Even while sleeping, some parts of our body keep working. To do this all, our body requires energy, and this energy we get from the food that we eat. Food is also required by our body to grow and fight diseases. In short, food gives energy to our body to enable it to work. You must understand that for doing both physical and mental work, sufficient amount of energy is needed. Food for energy. Everyone does not take the same food. Some of us like to eat chapatis, which are made of wheat flour. Some of us like to eat rice. There are others who eat both rice and chapatis. Milk, egg, potato, oil, ghee, butter, and sugar also provide us energy. Energy enables us to work and play. Cereals like wheat, rice, maize, pearl millet, bajra, etc. provide us energy. Food like oil, butter, ghee, sugar, etc. also provide us energy. Energy is necessary for our body to work and play.